Hello all. Welcome back to another video. I'm Salil, co-founder of Adnabu. We make Shopify apps. We are also the creator of an app for Google Shopping Feed as well. This is going to be one of the many videos that are coming in this series where we will be looking at common issues faced by Google Merchant Center users. So these are your Shopify store owners or e-commerce business in general, and how to solve them, right? Today's topic is this error that we see very often with a lot of customers is no Google Ads account linked, right? I'm going to talk why this issue comes and how to solve this as well. To explain this issue a little bit more, I have to give you a background about what's the difference between Google Merchant Center and Google Ads. Google Merchant Center is where you send data from your Shopify store or your e-commerce store to Google, right? Where in Google Merchant Center, Google will look at the data, the product data that you send, and will approve the products and like will say that they are ready for advertisement. But Google Merchant Center in isolation will not serve ads. For you to serve ads, you need Google Ads account. And there has to be a connection made between a Google Merchant Center account and Google Ads account. So there can be a lot of situation I've seen people and stores having approved products in Google Merchant Center, but they have not connected their Google Ads account, right? If you have not connected your Google Ads account, you cannot run ads. Okay, so how do we solve this? It's pretty straightforward. You know, most probably if you have this issue, you'll find it under account issues in products diagnostics. Otherwise, you can always go to settings and click on linked accounts, right? Here you can see, let me move around. Okay. Here you can see Google Ads customer ID automatically suggested. This ID is suggested because my email ID has an associated Google Ads account connected to it, right? That's, and I can immediately click on link. Let's assume that you have a different email ID that you use for Google Ads account and a different email ID that you use for Google Merchant Center. In that scenario, you can always click on this link account button and note down the 10-digit customer ID from Google Ads account and paste it here. I'll just show you where you can find the Google Ads account ID. Can find it here. This is my Google Ads account ID. I can just copy paste this here, and then you will see a request in Google Ads account as well. So let's link this Google Merchant Center now. I clicked on the link button. Okay, so what happens is that a request goes from Google Merchant Center to Google Ads for this link request. So let me go to okay, let me show you where you can find this page as well. You can find it in Tools and Settings and Linked Accounts. There you will see that we have got a new request. Let's click on Manage and Link. And okay, I'm not the admin here, but if I was the admin here, I would have been able to accept this request, right? I'll probably do it from another email account and then show you what's the final status. But this is how you will be able to connect the Google Merchant Center with your Google Ads account. Currently don't have access, admin access on this email ID. That's the reason why I cannot accept it. If I had admin access, I could have just clicked on approve Google Merchant Center. Once you approve it, you know, this error should go away and your products will be eligible for advertisement from this Google Ads account. Hope you like this video. If there are issues that you have faced which are similar to this, please let us know in the comments below. If you like the video, please do like it. Please subscribe to our channel if you want updates about Shopify stores in general. We make videos around improving your Shopify store in various marketing channels, as well as backing up. We have an app for backup app as well. I'll leave all the links in the description. Thank you for watching.